Hi everyone! In this video, I'll show you how to delete devices in iSolarCloud. Step 1. Log in to your installer account, then go to Background Management. Step 2. Select Plant Management and search for the plant where you want to delete the devices. Step 3. Click Manage Device. Step 4. On the top left, click on the plant name to expand and display all connected devices. Step 5. Select the device you want to remove. Then click Delete Device at the top center. Finally, go to the plant overview to confirm the devices have been successfully deleted. I hope this video helps. If you found it useful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more solar inverter tips and troubleshooting guides. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.